I'm Omar Yagi, professor of chemistry at the University of California, Berkeley, and also a senior staff scientist at Lawrence Berkeley National Lab. I'm also the director of the Global Science Institute at Berkeley. 25 years ago, we discovered materials we call now metal organic frameworks, or as they are now commonly called, MOFs. And these are composed of inorganic components, which you can think of them as metal-based, and also organic components that are carbon-based. And we can combine these together almost like molecular tinker toys. We can combine them together by stitching them together into framework structures. And these structures have pores. So on a minute level, or on the atomic nano level, they are, if you hold a granule of a MOF, you will see that that granule is riddled with holes. In 1 gram of a MOF, you have a surface area of 10,000 meters square. And all that space is stored within that small 1 gram material. For example, a MOF can be designed in a way that can seek out carbon from the atmosphere, carbon dioxide molecules, and take them in, trap them into their interior, into the pores, concentrate them. And then we can pump it under the ground where it cannot come out. Or we can, and my laboratory is in the process of developing this chemistry, or we can turn the carbon dioxide into a fuel. And so that we can have a closed cycle of a fuel being burned, you capture the carbon dioxide and turn it to a fuel, and so that you have clean energy. Another important application that we discovered recently is that we can trap water from the atmosphere. So for example, in arid regions of the world, there is a low humidity in the atmosphere ranging from 5% to 30% or more, but at low humidity, it's very difficult to trap water. And so these materials can be crafted, their interior can be crafted in such a way that you can, again, seek out water molecules specifically out of the atmosphere, concentrate them into the pores, and then use very simple process to take them out and condense them so that you can have running water, or you can have pure water. For every 1 liter of MOF, we can deliver 1/3 liter of water per cycle. But if you attach that system to a solar power, then you could do this cycle 15 times a day. This application is quite powerful given the fact that 1/3 of the population of the world lives in water-stressed region, so that now there is hope that these arid regions of the world could be watered